slight foot issue, but came off the bench in the week against Sevilla in the Champions League. Oh, Kobel slipped and gifted a goal to Union Berlin. It is a disaster for the goalkeeper.
Question is, why isn't he getting up faster than that? Because he had a chance to get in that race at least.
Counter again. Schaefer gets back well. Becker though still gets the ball into Jordan. And the drive is outstanding. It's a double for Yannick Haberer.
Delivers Yannick Haberer with this big opportunity. And what a strike that was. This time Gregor Kobel absolutely beaten.